हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल नेचर नेचुरल वे ऑफ लिविंग। टुडे आई विल बी मेकिंग अ प्लांटर फ्रॉम अ वेजिटेबल फ्रॉम दिस वेजिटेबल क्रेट। आई हैव दिस क्रेट विच आई गॉट फ्रॉम अ वेजिटेबल वेंडर फॉर फ्री, सो आई थॉट ऑफ मेकिंग यूज ऑफ इट फॉर ग्रोइंग करेला वेजिटेबल और बिटर गॉर्ड। नाउ यू सी ऑल ऑफ माई करेला सीड्स हैव स्प्राउटेड। Okay, it's just 12 days that these have become so big. So now is the time to replant it for the proper growth. There is a separate video for how to make sprout the seeds of bitter gourd from the vegetable at your home. So I'll share that link in the description. Now I have to replant some 4 of these bitter gourds into this crate. So the bitter gourd needs a lot of space since its roots expand a lot. So this crate is quite big and it will be good for it. It seems like 12 by 22 is the size for this crate. Okay, so I'll use it because there are a lot of these gaps from where the sand can come out. So what we have to do is we have to use some waste plastic bag. I have this waste plastic bag. Okay, so I'll use this. As you know, plastic don't decompose easily, so that will help us to retain the sand or our soil mixture inside that. So I'll put that inside the crate. So I've properly covered this with my plastic bag. Okay, and now I'll make some holes at the bottom. You can see how I covered it. So it has almost completely covered it. So even if it covers from inside, that's sufficient. Okay, so I'll make some holes inside. So you can see I have made some holes inside. Okay, so 5 big holes I have made, and then there are some small holes that I made with knife, so that water should not stay inside the crate. It's a big container. It should have good drainage system so that the roots of the plant don't rot. The pot is ready. I have filled the mixture completely. I have left some space at the top so that whenever some fertilizer is required and for watering purpose, I have kept this space vacant. Now, since the pot is ready, I'll show you how we can plant bitter gourd into this. So you can see I have taken the bitter gourd sapling from the glass in which I have grown this, and I'm placing that in the new big container that we have just created. So I'm planting 2 bitter gourds in this. So this way you can create your own big planter for free of cost at your home, and can grow the vegetables which need a lot of space, and the plant will be growing quite good in this container. So it's very easy. You just need a vegetable crate, a plastic sheet and a lot of soil, and your planter is ready. I have a separate video where I'll show you how this bitter gourd has grown into a complete vine and has given fruits as well. If you like the video, please like it, share it, subscribe to my channel, and thank you for watching it.